Now this is the story all about my great kingdom got turned upside down. I'd like to take a minute and stand right here and vent to you about the sad story of my stand. In the kingdom of Camelot is where I stay. It's also where I spent most of my adult days. Fighting off bad guys, chilling with my knights. Sometimes we would get in these stupid fights with my best friend and wife. They were up to no good, always sneaking and sneaking whenever they could. I had an idea that it was going on, but I ignored my instinct and just moved on.
The wicked mean woman soon came our way. She tried to infiltrate the castle every night and day. But we thought she was a damsel in distress. She's part of the reason why we're in this mess. It's crazy, yo, so incredibly bad. Adultery seems to be the hype new fad. This is how the people of Camelot are living. They can't see the cup because they're all sinning.
But that's not the half. It still gets worse. Eterne loved Lance, but he didn't love her. She ended up dying sadly over broken hearts. I still blame Lance for loving the wrong one.
This isn't in order cause my mind's a wreck. I'm not alive cause this nonsense left me dead. But you'll get the moral of the story, so I'll move on. Did I mention my arch enemy, the Red Knight, at all? Well, the end came a lot really stems from him, and also his precious mistress named Vivian. I can surely say I did not see it coming. That's my fault for seeing good in people when there wasn't.
Final battle, most of my knights were dead. It was really only me and the Knight of Red. I looked at my kingdom, such a pitiful mess, and now I sit on my grave in peace. I rest.